Hello everyone and welcome back to Patty's Hobby World. Let's call her today out of the nice little town number 5. As you know, I have I think 1 through 8, and I did a flip through of these books many months ago. So, but this is these books are from Tanya Bogema Stolova. It's an adult coloring book. Okay, so let's get started. I had to close the window because it was making too many lines. I didn't get a full picture. So I think I'm gonna just do this first page. And let's see if we can get a close up. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we can go in closer. And right about there is good. Okay, and let's see. It rained again today. Okay, I've got both lights on, so we're good. I would like some more light, but it doesn't look like it's going to work that way. But anyway, let's get the lights on in the house. Let's see. You know how I like, anytime I do anything that has a house, I always put the lights on. It's just, I don't know, I just like it. And we'll make some, yellow too. How about that? I'm trying to figure out how is that door. Oh, okay, so this is like a little porch area. Okay, we'll have to work that and make some make it light up a little bit. How about that? I think I like 142. You know where 142 is. Yep, here it is. I'm just gonna tilt it just a little bit. Mm-hmm. And I should have sharpened it a little bit. Another beautiful day, but I took it easy today. I was very tired. I actually took a nap. So, I guess that's what happens when you get a little older. I hope everyone else is well. Doing this thing. I heard the weather up north is hot. Connecticut. which is unusual. Well, I guess not lately. From what I understand. -97 degrees or something. So basically what I'm doing is just getting around the little house here. It's a little mushroom house. Pencil is, I've noticed, you know, with the house being warm, not so cold anymore, the pencils are really soft now. So they're doing really well with the laying down. So I uploaded the my camping trip. I gotta upload the camper. I will tonight. But I also want to get back to coloring as well. I'm a blendist too, so it kind of looks smoother with the blending pencil. And my flowers, oh my gosh, it rained the last couple of days. Well, it rained yesterday, rained last night, rained a little bit this morning. And my flowers are just going, they're just blooming. The neighbors are like, what did you do? I said, I did nothing but plant them and let Mother Nature do the rest. So, it's nothing like rainwater. For plants, nothing. Okay. All right, I'll do some highlighting because I want to make sure it gets a little dark around the this window frame here. the, where's the, It was here. I don't know where it is now. Oh, there it is. Remember I told you guys about the blending pencils, the colorless. Colorless, it's kind of got like a, I don't know what this is, but what you do is you kind of can, and it kind of blends it really nice. See what it does there? See how it does that? Create a very, very, really nice effect. Kind of does a nice little blending. It draws the wax, this is oil, into all the crevices of the paper. It creates the that nice finish look. This is good when you're working with complexion. See? Isn't that nice? Looks good. And I don't forget, I can also do this approach with the gam salt. This works on better with wax pencils. It'll do oil, but I think wax is better. Yeah. So then we can do a little bit of lines. Create a little okay, get a little black, get a little deeper under here. Oops. Don't forget to blend it out. I can get a darker I can get a darker brown, but black works as well. Because we want to make sure that we get this shadowing in. And I'll go around the picture. See how that creates that look? There. And then I'll keep working that to get it to look really nice. Keep working it. Just keep working, keep working, keep moving around. Let's not lose too much of the brown. Doing that. Mm-hmm. And I'll keep touching it. I'll keep touching it up. Let's do some green. Let's do some light green here. Bring in a light green first. And then we'll come in with some dark. Get a dark one out. A little bit of shade. Okay, and I'll go in with the third color as well and get it really dark. Just get it real dark. Just get dark down in here. Not too much. The video of the fire when I was at camping is on another it's on my laptop. So I have to get the work on it real quick. But I'll do it in a second, as soon as I'm finished with this one. I think this one's going to be all in pencil, guys, so we'll just stick with the Brunt Funner pencils and just enjoy coloring and letting the colors do their thing here. Okay, so we got to do red flowers because red will look good. I'm just gonna, move around a little bit. And I think this is red. Better be red. Yeah, that's good. I'm just gonna make these red. That's how I color. I do that even when I do complexion. But I'm just more strategic. Yeah, we could put a little dot of white in the middle with our pen, our white pen. That'll be cute. I want to go to the ink thing and do the thing, the ink here, but I won't. you want these to be red too? It's a little warm in the house. I don't know if I have, oh yeah, I do. It should be 79. This should be the darker red. Can you see that? I hope so. Can always bring out the little bit of black. That looks cute. Yeah, that's pretty. I'll do a little green. Let's do green. Let's do this light green here. That's number two, right? A little bit of... Okay, let's go a little darker. We want to stay in the same yellowish green. Just a little bit darker. How's that? That looks cute. Okay, we got 4 minutes left. Well, I'm going to end it here. And I will continue on, all right? Thanks for coming back, everyone. And as always, stay inspired and color, color, color.